again, and after 4 hours, we're finally almost there. And right now, the judges are tallying up their votes.
It was a beautiful experience for me to have been chosen as one of the judges. To my eyes, they're all winners. They're all beautiful. This has shown me different types of personality, different charisma, different attractiveness. I couldn't ask for more.
Oh my God, congratulations! She made it to the finals! Woo!
I've never actually participated a pageant contest before, so this is my first time, and so far it's a great experience for me.
Navita, tell me, how do you feel?
I feel awesome.
Yeah?
I'm completely nervous at the end, but I feel really relieved. I mean, like, it was just like over... I can't even explain it. Let me think of a word. I don't know, just overwhelming. Yeah, you know, I really loved the energy. It was wonderful.
What did you think that was like the best of all of this stuff?
I think it was the question and answer. That way we got to show the judges our personality, let them see that we're not just pretty faces with great bodies or whatever. We're actually really educated as well.
It was a great experience. I just enjoyed every part of it. And just being with the beautiful ladies is just like fantastic. Most of the times I get really nervous before, you know, public speaking or a presentation or stuff like that. But today I was just enjoying the whole process.
I'm really pumped and excited.
The way this entire competition was done is very, very well. Beauties of Asia has an amazing goal and mission to promote multiculturalism. I think that's amazing.
I love your haircut.
Thank you. Friendship is honestly the best thing you can ever have. Like all these girls, they might just be a pretty face to a lot of the judges because you can't see them inside. But backstage, we've all become like good friends. We've bonded.
Being an MC, what's the most valuable thing you probably take out of this?
How to act with different people, how to react with different people, and how to get reactions from the crowd, and just keep everybody focused and on the girls mainly. Tired isn't even in my head right now. That was such an experience. It was great. The whole night is still in my head, actually.
Wow, what a fantastic night this has been. And one thing I for sure know, beauty girls are not all what it seems to be. They're beautiful in inside and out.
This is Shakeen Singh reporting from Fashion Studio 7 magazine.